guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited because I'm gonna be reacting to a movie trailer. What is it called? Mayhem. Why? I was scrolling down like on YouTube like this and I was like, fuck. Glenn. Like, I just saw the thumbnail. I was already dying because I love Steven Yeun a lot. I love him as Glenn. He was such a cute, amazing character there. I just don't want to talk about his death in Walking Dead. Anyway, so, okay, let's watch this. I'm so excited about this. Let's go.
We're witnessing
blood.
A model citizen here. Transformed into a brutal, bloodthirsty, killing machine.
Oh my gosh, no.
Welcome to the home of Towers and Smythe Consulting.
No.
TSC is a firm fueled by greed, duplicity, and moral decay.
I'm gonna need some scouts.
What the hell are you doing? Firing you.
I'm not leaving this building until I plead my case.
Sure. Good luck with that.
Good luck.
What the hell is going on?
Say hello to the ID7 virus. Stress hormone levels rise, causing inhibitions to drop, and basic instincts to rise to the surface.
All traces of the virus should be eliminated in approximately 8 hours.
What are we supposed to do?
Oh my god, this.
Hours?
Oh my god, the fuck? Did you see?
Hey, extreme measures, right?
Glenn? Gosh.
This is our shot.
Did you see that? Did you see his eye?
I'm offering 150 grand for Joe's head.
I'm glad you're here.
Nah. Oh my god, this is really insane. Oh!
You're in this, aren't you?
I just kicked his head.
Oh my god. This is so freaking amazing. Oh my, oh, blood. His head is bleeding. Can they please stop? Fucking Glenn's head all the time. What the hell? Like, seriously? They're all the time injuring, like, stop giving him head injuries. Seriously. Anyway, but this movie, I wanna watch this. It looks really amazing, really crazy. It's really interesting. I would like to see Steven Yeun in a different character as, like, oh, fucking noises. As I saw him, like, in The Walking Dead, he, like, from season one, he was so cute and stuff, but he grew up to be a mature and manly guy, and he's just amazing. But this one is kind of different. He was normal and he changed to be a killer, so it's kind of cool. I would like to watch this. So yeah, that was my reaction for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Keep on questioning me and have a blessed day.